I've raced Usain a few times now, and yeah, got to know him. And the first time I raced him was 2013 in Moscow, and it was the 200 meter final of the World Champs. And I was in lane 6, and he was in lane 5, so I knew he was on the inside of me. And the gun went, and I was running. We got to about 50 meters, and I was like, right, I'm in the race here. And then all of a sudden, I see whoosh! I just see some high knees just up by my head, and I was like, oh, okay, cool. You go, Usain, you go, and I'll just race the rest of us peasants. But it was crazy, and he's got such a big aura around him. And as I've got a lot older and raced him a few more times, you realise that he's an athlete, and he's a very special athlete. But when you race him, you have to just go out there and compete against him as if he's anyone else.
Would you have asked him for advice maybe several years ago when you were, or even now?
No, always. He's, as the greatest in our sport and in our event, he's always been open for advice and telling me, he's told me to have patience in the sport and to enjoy it. That's the most important thing. And as you get older, you do get more serious with it. So looking after your body is very important too.